Henceforth, I, and no longer my father, shall be known as the Black Prince.